Tonight, a Waukee woman faces an OWI charge after a deadly motorcycle crash in Johnston. Landon Crabtree of Knoxville died in the crash. The motorcyclist did not have a stop sign and struck McKenna Streff's car. Streff told officers she thought he had a stop sign, so she turned in front of him. Court records show she had a blood alcohol content above the legal limit.